It is now time for the Money in the Bank ladder match. The first individual to climb the ladder and retrieve the briefcase will win the match, as well as a contract for a guaranteed championship match anytime, any place, for up to 1 year. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, the World Light Heavyweight Champion, CM Punk.
The Money in the Bank dangles 20 feet above the ring, and all six of these competitors will sacrifice life and limb to get it. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
And another shoulder block. And there's the face buster, and he's going for that ladder. An elbow. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
The elbow connects again.
What's he up to here? Ow, what an elbow.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, what a shot. Big elbow.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Backdrop. Ouch.
The Dominator has the arm.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
A sharp kick.
Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts.
Here we go. Outside of
it. Now climbing one rung of the ladder at a time. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact.
And he gets to, how much punishment can that body take? And again, the ladder comes into play. Boy, he just got laid out. There he goes. He's going up.
Heading back to the top.
Back into the ring now. Wow, look at a fist fight 15 feet in the air. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? Another ladder. The bad guy. This attack to the skull can...
Oh, no. How do you get up from that?
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
The superstar may be moments away from being out of this.
You got to set that ladder up, climb it, and retrieve the briefcase to win this thing.
Look at that. He's busted wide open. This is great.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
There's more. Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Look out. Look out, Cody's right out here in front of us.
Get away from our table.
Did you hear that smack? That's human flesh on that ladder.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, climbing the ladder. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it. I don't like this one bit. Colder out here.
Oh, no. The table imploded from the impact.
He's got hold of that ladder. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this. He's going back up. Look out. Look out.
Took the rope back. Did he get it?
And there's the axe handle.
Oh, look at this.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what...
He's heading up the ladder.
That elbow did some damage. Oh, I thought he was going to get it there.
That wasn't very accurate. Punk with the arm. Now back to the ring.
Oh, he's on the move again. This won't make any friends. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. What an impact from that.
He's setting up, and he gets back in the ring.
Here we go.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
A superstar nails it. That last shot busted him wide open.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could... He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
Again with the elbow.
Look out, what's going on here?
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Power slam.
That was a ton of velocity. The attack on the skull continues.
Got his hands on the ladder already.
And there's a devastating kick from...
He's heading back up. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
The bad guy wins.
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights. Money in the Bank contract bringing the same success it's brought so many others in the past.